question. Why do you insist on attempting to drag me into matters we have nothing to do with?